अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आर योर नंबर 7 मनी, पेज नंबर 120। इन दिस यूनिट वी लर्न अबाउट द मनी। व्हेन वी गो शॉपिंग वी नीड मनी। इन ओल्डन टाइम्स पीपल एक्सचेंज्ड गुड्स दे नीडेड। नाउ वी नीड मनी टू बाय द थिंग्स वी वांट। हियर आर द कॉइन्स एंड द नोट्स वी यूज इन पाकिस्तान। You can see in this picture that these are the coins and these are the notes that we use in Pakistan. 1 rupee, 2 rupees, 5 rupees. These are the coins that we use in Pakistan. 10 rupees, 20 rupees, 50 rupees, 100 rupees, 500 rupees, 1000 rupees and 5000 rupees. These are the notes that we use in Pakistan. Students, here is an activity for you. In this activity, you have to collect the coins, then place the coin under a thin paper and then rub the pencil over it. The coin will appear on the paper. Make a scrapbook by collecting the coins and by rubbing it on the paper. Page number 121, money, rupees and paise. In Pakistan, our rupees and paise are used as money. There are 100 paise in 1 rupee. As we know that 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise and 100 paise is equal to 1 rupee. It means 100 paise makes 1 rupee. Moving towards question number 1, how many coins make 10 rupee? You can see that this is the coin of 1 rupee. So how many coins of 1 rupee will make 10 rupees? Yes, 10 coins. 10 coins will make 10 rupees. Moving towards question number 2. How many 2 rupees coin make 20 rupees? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, 10 coins of 2 rupees will make 20. Page number 122, money, addition. How many rupees altogether? Add and write. Here you can see the picture of some coins. Rupees 5. Rupees 5 is equal to 10. And if we will add 2 more, then it will make 12. 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. Plus 2 is equal to 6. Plus 2 is equal to 8. So 4 coins of 2 rupees will make 8. You can see the pictures of notes. 10 plus 20 is equal to 30. 30 plus 10 is equal to 40. 10 plus 10 is equal to 20. 20 plus 10 is equal to 30. Money. Look at the price tag and write yes or no if enough money is available to make a purchase. One has been done for you. You can see three columns. In the first column, here are the selling items. Here are the money. And here we have to write that enough money is available or not. So you can see the picture of a bunny. Can we buy this? Yes, 50 rupees are enough because its price is rupees 50. And you can see the note of 50. So 50 rupees are enough to buy this. You can see this bat is of rupees 100. So what do you think? Rupees 70 are enough to buy this? No, rupees 70 are not enough to buy this bat. You can see the picture of an orange and its price is rupees 5. So tell me student, rupees 5 are enough or not? Yes, you can see that we need only 5 rupees, but we have 10 rupees. So it means 10 rupees are enough to buy this. Like this, you have to solve the other. Moving towards page number 124, add these amounts. You can see that rupees 12 and rupees 10. So add these amounts. Starting from the one side, 2 plus 0 is equal to 2 and 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. Solve all these questions like this. Question number 2. Saad purchased a set of color pencils for rupees 60 and a notebook for rupees 20. How much money did he spend altogether? Color pencils, rupees 60. Notebook, rupees 20. 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. Whenever we add 0 in 0, it will make 0. 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. So it will make 80. The total are 80. Nida bought a packet of sweets for rupees 25 and a burger for rupees 35. What is the total amount she paid? Packet of sweets rupees 60, burger rupees 20. We will add the 60 rupees into 20 and it will make 80. Page number 125, money. Subtract these amounts. On page number 124, we add the amounts. Now we are going to subtract the amount. So rupees 20 minus rupees 10. So whenever we cut 10 from 20, it will make 10. Solve these all in the same method. Nadia has rupees 25. She bought a packet of chips for rupees 10. How much money is left? As we know that she has 25 rupees and the packet of chips she bought is of 10 rupees. So whenever we cut 5 from 2, it will make 1. So students, moving towards the next question. Tariq has rupees 50. He gave rupees 30 to his brother. How much money is left with him? Tariq has rupees 50. Gave to brother rupees 30. So how much money will left? Yes, rupees 20. The amount that is left is rupees 20. Solve all the questions on your book. Thank you.